Lesson number one, don't mess with the girl holding the baseball bat.